Welcome back. Well, are you heading out of town for Thanksgiving, maybe looking for a good place to leave your pets? News Channel 5's Mary Morin has some tips on how to make sure you avoid any kennels with big problems. That's in tonight's Fraud Squad.
Every year, the Better Business Bureau says it gets hundreds of complaints from pet owners about kennels. Common complaints include disputes over billing and also the treatment of pets. For many of us, our pets are like family, so leaving them in someone else's care can be stressful and can overshadow your whole trip. If you don't already have a good kennel, finding one is a very important task. The first piece of advice, check out the kennel with the BBB to see if they have a good track record of keeping customers satisfied. Also, ask your friends, neighbors, a veterinarian, or local animal shelters for help. And next, personally visit the facilities. Check for cleanliness and note the overall safety of the kennel and the cages. Also, if your pet is prone to running away, ask if the facilities are escape-proof. Plus, ask about how your pet may come into contact with other animals. And make sure the facility requires that all incoming pets have proof of immunization and ask about their policies regarding flea and tick control. Also, ask about the feeding schedule, water accessibility, and the frequency or fees that are related to exercise. With this week's Fraud Squad report, I'm Mary Morin.